everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, thank you for joining me. So today I will be decorating a spread in my classic planner. I've never had these covers on my planners, only because I always felt like the covers were so pretty, I didn't want to cover them up. But I figure since this planner is pretty, the cover is pretty plain to me, I thought I would try out the planner cover, and I'm actually really digging it. So, let's get to the planning. So, I think the 13th is National Sticker Day. I can't check my undated mini, of course. I only have the undated planners around me, but I think it is sometime this week. So, I have decided, make sure I'm in frame, to use Live.Love.Posh's Crafty Planner sticker book with JoJo's boxes. I'm going to use orange and purple. And I think I'm going to use this theme. I'm going to try to get a little color in my spread this week. Let's see how this goes. That was a big chunk of hair. I have an idea in mind. I just hope that it comes out the way that I need it to come out, because the last video with my dashboard wasn't too fun. So we're hoping for a different result this time. I'm going to start with some washi, of course. And I'm going to take it from there. I still have two other videos I need to get out. My one little word for the year, for the new year. And my fitness tracker. I need to do that for the year. And I already finished my first book on my 50 goals, my 50 book goal for this year. Just finished my first book. And I am moving on to the second. I'm hoping I surpass my 50 book goal this year, but I figured that would be good. It's a good place to start. I don't want to overshoot it, but I don't want to make it too low where it's like not even a challenge. So I figure this is a good start. And let's see what happens. First book was pretty good. It was Tides of Memory. By Tilly Bagshaw. Pretty good. I bought that book before a few years back, and I never finished it, so I figured what better way to start off my challenge than to finish off books that I had and never read yet or didn't finish. And it's been quite some time, because what I read I didn't even remember, so I was waiting for my memory to be jogged. So I would be like, oh yeah, I remember. I never did. Never did. But it was a good book. Okay, so for this one, I wanted to, look, I kept this nearby. I wanted to put this one in like it was framed. Like I had it framed and could have did another color so it's not so black, but I'm gonna put quotes down anyway. Okay, so for this, all right, let me figure this out now. To put this is where we hope turns out the right way. So I'm gonna put this here. So when I get quiet, you guys know I'm in full, this is full concentration mode. This is not a game. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. Am I gonna put checklist here? Or a box? I think I'm gonna do a checklist. Let's do a checklist there. Let's do a box here. Sunday, Saturday. All right, let's get a small box here. Let's go smaller. Okay, and then am I doing a checklist again? Okay, now let's go back to this. No, she's too little. Yeah, the size is off. All right, so I can't put her there. Okay, maybe I will put her on the other side. Okay. Now, let's go to this side. All right, let's figure this out. I will be winging it on this side because I haven't thought this side out yet. All right, so let's get a sidebar box for starters. Put this here. Okay. All right, now let's see what we have here. Am I just going to put boxes and then just decorate? Decorate around the boxes. All right, let's put the boxes down. Okay, and then let's get a purple. Okay, we're done with the boxes. Thank you. And now let's decorate. Okay, so let's see what we got here. I want to use the girls, but they're so small compared to, I'm not going to do it, compared to everything else on this spread. Okay, so let's use that. And I want to use a planner card. It's kind of too big. So we're not going to use a planner card. Let's use this. These. It's cute. Say no to the donuts. Okay, just put some pens there. Now let us get a nice quote here. Oh, it's 2 pages. Okay. This is cute, but I feel like it's too crammed here in this corner. It's already a lot of stuff, but that would be so cute. There we go. I think that's it. Let's see how this looks in my planner. Covers, when you have the covers on your planner, it really makes, for me, it makes my planner feel official. Like, it's, this is real business, guys. This is not a game. Okay. I think this came out pretty cute. I do like it. It's fun. It's for sticker day, but to me, stickers as planners and planners as notebooks and notebooks is, it's like it all goes hand in hand. So this is how I celebrate it, because my planner space is my happy space. And whenever I think of stickers, it makes me happy. So this is my spread for January 9th through the 15th in my classic vertical catch-all planner. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you are not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and make sure you hit the bell so you are notified when new videos are uploaded. Thank you all for joining me today, and I hope you guys have an awesome week, and I will talk to you later. Bye.